together with my colleagues, Aronson and Rutherford, I did counterfeit important party documents, including ex-London permits and travel passes, and that by use of these documents, my agents traveled freely throughout Airstrip 1, encouraging insurrection and organizing a massive counterplot to destroy the innermost faction of the Oceanian leadership. Furthermore, I used my position of privilege within the inner party to pervert and betray the truth at all times and to suggest wherever possible that our traditional allies in East Asia were in fact our deadly enemies.
April the 4th, 1984. From a dead man, greeting.